Hello, everyone, and welcome to Main Event. Not only is it Main Event, folks, but it is night four of the H2C. That is right. And here comes Neville to be part of the first match of Block A. And of course, Neville will be taking on none other than Rusev. And then up next, the following match will be Apollo Crews taking on Doriaki Shibata. That will be followed by Kalisto taking on Daniel Bryan. Excuse me for one moment, folks. I can't even hear myself. There we go. That is a lot better. All right. So, let's see. The match in between the two blocks tonight will be a tag team championship matchup, as Enzo Amore and Colin Cassidy, aka Big Cass, defend their titles against Earthquake and Typhoon, the Natural Disasters. Block B will then start up as Shinsuke Nakamura takes on Eddie Guerrero. Stunning Steve Austin makes his return tonight as he takes on John Cena. And Tatanka will be taking on Matt Tenay in the last match of the night. And here is Rusev, who has 0 points in Block A. He is not the only man with 0 points, though. John Cena also looking to gain his first 5 points tonight as well. Let me go ahead and read down the scorecards. Neville has 10 points. Rusev with 0. Apollo Crews has 5. Alberto Del Rio also has 5. Speaking of which, Alberto Del Rio, as well as Chris Jericho, have the night off. Kalisto currently has 10 points. Doriaki Shibata has 5. Daniel Bryan has 10. For Block B, Eddie Guerrero, Steve Austin, Chris Jericho, all have 5 points. Oh my god, Rusev just tossing Neville. He is frustrated that he has not gotten a win at all, and Neville comes right back. DDT! As I was saying, Tatanka, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Matt Tenay all tied for 10 points, while John Cena has none. A lot of people thought Cena would be dominating, but he is not at all. And Neville stomping on the elbow. Oh, and again. Neville gets sent right to the mat by Rusev, as Rusev beginning to stomp on him. Picks him up now. Or at least sits him up. Ooh, headbutt. Rusev rolling him over. Dragging him to the center of the ring. Oh, stomping right on the knee. Neville, though, takes Rusev down by the arm. And oh no, look at that stomp on the elbow again. Off the top rope, 450 splash. Followed by a kick. Neville off the ropes. Rusev gets caught. DDT by Neville. Rusev takes him down. Ooh, Rusev with a headbutt. Picking up Neville. Neville with a jawbreaker. And crucifix doesn't go for the pin. Ooh, going for a submission though. Neville has a knee against the back. And oh, Rusev quickly gets out of it. Doesn't even give me time to talk about what's going on in that move. And oh, clothesline right to the outside. And Rusev just stomping away on Neville on the outside. Neville may be hurt, folks. Oh, Neville's up. No, forearm shot. Then, oh, back body drop. Remember, folks, 5 points for a pinfall or submission. And Rusev with another headbutt. 2 points for a countout victory or DQ victory. And, ooh. Elbow to the knee, and oh, Neville with a shot to the face. And 0 points if it is a double countout. Neville stomps the back. What's Neville doing? Beautiful move there. Going up top now. And Neville hits the red arrow. One, two, and oh, Rusev kicks out. Neville with a beautiful shooting star press. Standing shooting star press that time. Neville now, ooh. It's hit right in the, or I should say Rusev gets hit right in the head with an elbow and back body drops Neville. Rusev stomping away in the corner. Oh God, knee right to the side of the head. Rusev now picking him up. Oh God. Alabama slam. One, two, and three. Rusev finally picks up 5 points. I kind of wish we could see Neville or see a replay of that. I mean, I saw Neville's eyes just open, but almost didn't look like he was there. Anyways, let's get on to our next match, folks. As Apollo Crews takes on Toriaki Shibata. You know, now that Rusev has gained 5 points, perhaps Cena will gain 5 points as well tonight. Excuse me. Anyways, here is Apollo Crews. Pumped up and ready to go. Apollo Crews, of course, lost to Neville on the first night. On the second night, though, he defeated Alberto Del Rio. Last night, he had the night off for night three. He is back looking well rested. Very talented, very exciting to watch. Let's see what happens with his opponent, this man, Doriaki Shibata. Doriaki, of course, defeated Rusev on the first night and has been on a losing streak, losing to Kalisto on the second night and Daniel Bryan just last night. A hell of a match between Daniel Bryan and this man right here. If you have not watched it, please watch night three. That match, as well as Guerrero versus Jericho, are just good enough to watch on their own. Worth the price of admission, as they would say. And oh, Shibata tried to run up to Cruz to attack him, and Cruz was right on top of things, and knee to the face. Sweeps the leg though, does Shibata. Apollo Crews, back body drop. Crews picking up Shibata. Gut wrench suplex. Shibata sweeps the leg. Apollo sweeps the legs. I don't know what the hell just happened there. Again, don't know what's going on. Apollo Crews with a back body drop. Goes for the pin early on. One. And kick out by Shibata. Shibata sends Cruz off the ropes and, oh, misses that elbow. Does him in the back of the neck though. Brings him in. German suplex! Shibata now, ooh, drives that knee right to the side of the head. Rolls him over, pulls him into the center of the ring. And just stomps right on the knee. Cruz hits him with a knee to the face. Goes for the pin. One. And kicked out by Doriaki. Cruz just wrenching away on the neck there. Going up top now. He's looking for here. He wants Shibata up. And crossbody from the top rope. Beautifully done. Now Cruz locking in the armbar. Shibata gets out of it. Ooh, punch. Ooh, couple punches in the face will definitely let that go. Ooh, knee right to the face. Cruz sent to the corner. Once again, folks, thank you for tuning in to WWE Main Event. That is taken over by the H2C tonight. Shibata sends him into the corner. Takes him out. Oh, no. Oh, God. Exploder suplex right into the corner. Right into those turnbuckle pads. And a sleeper hold is applied. And Cruz, jawbreaker. Cruz sending him up the ropes. And no. Shibata takes him down. Cruz takes him down. Back and forth action here. Ooh, drop kick to the knee. Knee to the face. Shibata, European uppercut. A hell of a one that took down Cruz. I think Cruz may be knocked out. Ooh, working on the arm. Ooh, kick right to the side of Cruz. Paulo may be in trouble. DDT right in the center of the ring. Shibata stomps away on the knee. Oh. Vicious kick to the back, and Cruz with a hell of a punch right to the jaw. Cruz getting a little cocky there. Another light suplex. Beautifully done by Cruz. Picks him up. Clothesline. And another one. And, oh, one into the corner. Off the ropes. Dodges that clothesline. And hits another one. Kip up. Cruz is on fire right now. Picks Shibata up. Oh! Enziguri. Drags him towards the center. Drops an elbow onto the knee. And, ooh, kick right to the face. Shibata. Elbow to the face that time. Oh, no. Ooh! Running kick to the chest. One, two, kick out by Cruz. I thought that was it. Oh, straight kick to the back. Both men looking to get 10 points. Ooh. Punch to the jaw by Cruz once more. And Cruz now trying to get the crowd behind his back. Oh, God. Kick right to the hip. Cruz now waiting. Lifts him up. And, ooh, drops him. And women, not done. Standing moonsault. One, two, and three. That will do it. Apollo Cruz now has 10 points. Look at him, he is pumped. Let's get on with the next match, folks. So we will see Kalisto taking on Daniel Bryan. It's another match I am excited to see tonight. And here we go. And it has just come to my attention, folks. If one of these men win tonight, they will get 15 points. Both men currently at 10 points. So another win will make them the first person to have 15. Thank you. Once again, Daniel Bryan being booed. But these people still love doing that yes chant. Daniel Bryan might be one of the most controversial superstars. I shouldn't really say controversial. That's what the WWE would want me to say. But it just seems like Daniel Bryan has a very split crowd with him for the past few days, including tonight, alongside John Cena. As we all know, people love him or hate him. I should say love and hate him. Perhaps maybe love to hate him. It seems like Daniel Bryan is getting the same treatment lately. Kalisto with the side headlock applied. Now into a wrist lock. Bryan. Side headlock applied. Takes him down. Oh, punch right to the face. Bryan out. Another side headlock into a wrist lock. And takes him down. Oh, Bryan being vicious tonight. Oh, Kalisto with a knee to the stomach. And oh, jawbreaker. Bryan swinging. Oh, whoa, wait a minute. Kalisto, I think, countered the neck breaker at the last second. Kalisto snapping the neck in the back. And oh my god, off the ropes, senton. Beautifully done by Kalisto. Crowd is certainly for Kalisto tonight. Bryan gets kicked in the head. Oh, kick to the back of the neck that time. Oh, one to the stomach and oh Jesus. That was a straight kick to the face. Kalisto stomping right on the arm. Right on that elbow. Kalisto going up top now. Kalisto. 450 splash. Kalisto off the ropes. Drops an elbow but misses. Bryan gets caught, sent into the corner. Bryan with an elbow to the face. Has Kalisto now right where he wants him. Beautiful suplex. Kalisto in trouble now. Bryan now. What's he doing here? Oh god. Oh. Stretching Kalisto out. And, oh, stomping right on the arm. Bryan stomping away on Kalisto's back. Dragon sleeper on the Lucha Dragon. Let's go of it. Over the rope goes Bryan. Bryan now. Oh, looking for a plancha but misses. Kalisto now stomps right on the arm. Over the rope. Kalisto now. Springboard splash. Looked a little awkward, but Kalisto was able to hit it. Whoa, rolls him up. Kick to the head. Crowd is behind Kalisto. Kalisto hooks the legs. One, two. And no, Bryan able to kick out. Kalisto, getting ready. Salida del Sol. One, two, and no. Bryan able to kick out, rolls to the outside. And oh, trying to catch each other now. Oh, wait a minute, Bryan able to catch Kalisto with those kicks. Oh, God. And, oh, God. Bryan able to take a moment to himself. Now waiting for Kalisto to get up. Wait a minute. Ooh! Kalisto able to get out of that. Oh, wait a minute. Bryan able to get out of that neck breaker. Daniel Bryan poking up. Oh, DDT. Daniel Bryan sending Kalisto into the corner. Spins him around. I'm not sure. Alright. Kind of curious as to what Bryan was doing. Oh. Scraping the boot across the face and the mask of Kalisto. Showing no respect to the lucha style. Kalisto able to get the shoulder up after one. Daniel Bryan not happy. Bryan wants Kalisto up. He has him. And oh no, half in half suplex. Wait, Kalisto! Dragon screw onto Daniel Bryan. Folks, we got two dragons going at it. The Lucha Dragon taking on the American Dragon. And, whoa, rolls him up, kick to the head. This could be it, folks. One, two, and no! Bryan able to get the shoulder up. Daniel Bryan's in trouble. Toledo Del Sol hits it. One, two, and three. That will do it. Kalisto just defeated Daniel Bryan, earning himself a total of 15 points. Kalisto, very excited. All right, folks, let's get on to our tag team championship matchup. As the Natural Disasters, the former WCW tag team champions before WCW closed, going up and challenging the current WWE tag team champions, Enzo and Big Cass. Let me go ahead and run down the scorecard for Block A. These two massive men come out. Neville with 10 points. Apollo Crews with 10 points. Actually, let me go ahead and restart that. I kind of forgot there. Kalisto with 15 points. As Daniel Bryan, Neville, and Apollo Crews all have 10 points. Alberto Del Rio, Doriaki Shibata, and Rusev all currently have 5 points. It will be interesting to see what happens in Block B. Once again, the Block B matches are as follows. Eddie Guerrero taking on Shinsuke Nakamura. Stunning Steve Austin versus John Cena. And Tatanka taking on Matt Taney. And here come the tag team champions, folks.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Carmella. And she's hot as hell. And you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing?
There they are, folks. Of course, Enzo Amore, known as the Smack Talker Skywalker. And they're not done, folks.
And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them. And I'm going to spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T. How you doing?
Folks, let me go ahead and just say, yes, they're facing against two very big men. But those men are anything but soft. Earthquake and Typhoon defeated the Hart Foundation members, Jim Neidhart and Bret Hart, to win the WCW championship title, tag team championship titles, excuse me. Now they have their sights. And these two, Enzo Amore and Big Cass. The ref takes the belts. This will be contested under normal tag team rules. One man on each team in the ring at a time. Excuse me, crucifix by Enzo Amore right off the bat. Typhoon not happy about that though. Uh-oh, earthquake picking up Enzo. Oh, Enzo gets out of it. Reverse DDT. And oh, ho-ho, Enzo taking a little number from Earthquake's book. Of course, I don't think it was as devastating as it would be with Earthquake doing it to Enzo. Oh, look at that, Enzo. Enzo Amore just toying with Earthquake, really. Head scissors, throwing elbows into the head of Earthquake. Enzo Amore, of course, former Cruiserweight champion. And oh, and old Cass trying to save Enzo. It's a tag was made and Earthquake sent to the outside, almost landing on Carmella. That would have been really bad, folks. Big Cass going to the outside. Cass, oh, Earthquake sending Cass to the ground. And oh, Earthquake just throwing those right hands. Oh, kick right to the stomach that time. And drop kick by the big man, Earthquake. Cass throwing rights now. Oh, another kick to the stomach by Earthquake. Cass sent to the ramp. Folks, the ref is at the count of seven. And Earthquake is just sending Cass up the ramp. Big Cass with a big back body drop and he runs towards the ring. And Cass, thankfully, breaking the count. I would not have wanted to see this go. Ooh, beautiful. Beautiful face crush of it. Face crusher there. Excuse me. But yes, folks, I would not want to see this match end in a count out. Thank you. I mean, this is, I believe, this may be the first title defense that Enzo Amore and Big Cass are, you know, going. Oh, wait a minute. Fireman's carry. Whatever. You know what I mean? The first title defense since becoming tag team champions. Cass going for the pin. One. And no, Earthquake kicks out. Oh, kick right to the back. Enzo Amore is tagged in. Earthquake looking to... Oh, Enziguri there. By Big Cass. Enzo with a pin. One, two, kick out by Earthquake. Earthquake needs to make a tag. Enzo Amore and Big Cass doing a hell of a job keeping these, their two opponents away from each other. And Earthquake sweeps the leg. Perhaps I may have talked too soon. And yes, Earthquake just tagged out to Typhoon. Oh, big punch to the face by Earthquake to Enzo. And Enzo did not notice the tag. Typhoon sends him off the ropes. Oh God, big power slam. And I believe momentum has shifted. And it's not in favor of the tag champs. Enzo with a kick to the back and, oh, Rainmaker there by Enzo Amore. Enzo takes him down with a chop. Body chop anyways. Enzo trying to break the arm. Continuously working on the arm of the challenger. And again. Typhoon gets picked up, sent into the corner of the champions. One corner he does not want to be in. A tag has been made. And wait a minute, this is usually done the other way around. And oh, big splash by Big Cass. And there's a pin. One, two, kick out by Typhoon. Earthquake luckily knew that his tag partner would kick out of that. Enzo sending Typhoon into the corner. Typhoon fighting out of it. Jawbreaker by Cass. Typhoon with a headbutt. Ooh, kick to the back of the knee. Cass now with Typhoon. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God. No way. No. Look at the strength. Oh my God. Just picks up the big Typhoon and just squats with him in a suplex position. One, and kick out by Typhoon. My God, that was so impressive. Oh, Cass misses the big boot. Typhoon, nails right down the back. And, oh my God, just tossing Big Cass by the hair. Typhoon. Oh wait, Cass fighting back. No, Typhoon now. Picks up Cass. Oh. Oh God. Oh, big splash. One, two. Enzo, luckily there to break up the pin. Enzo Amore hits a jawbreaker on Typhoon, sending him down to the mat. Ref telling Enzo to get out. Cass with a pin. One. Oh, wait a minute. Enzo stopped. And Typhoon able to kick out. Enzo stopped Enzo stopped Earthquake. Ref telling Earthquake to get out. Enzo Amore tagged in now. Typhoon just out cold. One, two, and no. Able to kick out as Cass just throwing punches after a Luthes press. That's an earthquake. Enzo Amore with Typhoon. Typhoon fighting back. Whoa. Big move there by Enzo. Just taking down the big man and... ooh! Spoke too soon. Oh, Typhoon just walking across Enzo. Typhoon setting him up. Uh-oh, throwing elbows into the shoulders. Earthquake not happy about Cass. Ends up going outside. One, two, no. Barely a two count. Earthquake gets tagged in. Typhoon now is tossing Enzo Amore to Earthquake. Oh God. Camel clutch on the champion. Earthquake just wrenching away, trying to make Enzo tap out, and Enzo able to get out of it. Oh, beautiful roll there by Earthquake. He's sent into the corner. Enzo now. Enzo. Face crusher. Excuse me, from the top rope. One. Two. Kick out by Earthquake. Drop kick to the back of the head. Enzo picks him up. Well, looking for that cross body, but misses and oh, gets kicked right in the chest. Oh, elbow drop by Earthquake. Enzo with a jawbreaker. Knee to the stomach. Tags in Cass. Big Cass off the ropes, leg drop. Cass wants a crowd on their side. And oh, misses a big boot. Earthquake has him. Looking for her. An atomic drop. Earthquake now picking up Cass. Cass sweeps the leg. Excuse me. Picks him up. Earthquake. No. Cass. Earthquake in the ropes. Now off the ropes. Knee to the stomach. Off the ropes again. Another knee to the stomach. And now, Russian leg sweep. Big Cass in control. Just slams the head of Earthquake to the mat. Picks him up. Sends him into the corner. And oh, Earthquake. Earthquake was ready. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh! You do not want to be on the receiving end of that. Enzo, excuse me, Cass, fighting back. Ooh! Cass going for the pin. One, two, kick out by Earthquake. Typhoon really hurting on the outside there. Earthquake picking up Cass and oh, chopping him for a backbreaker. Earthquake. Oh, working on the leg. Ooh, Cass with a straight punch to the jaw, knocking him out. Up or into the corner goes Earthquake. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, here we go. This is how it's usually done, folks. And a big splash by Enzo. Enzo going for the pin. Cass getting in. Going right for that for Typhoon. And Enzo Amore. And Big Cass. Retain the titles. That was a hell of a match by both teams. And folks, we'll be right back. We'll be right back for some more H2C action as we begin Block B.